was a cold and windy day out on Fort Phantom Hill. With hats in hand, a group of solemn men gathered round a shallow grave they dug with rifle butts to pay their last respects to an old friend. Now Curly was the first to speak, and in a gravel voice said, "I remember when he come out here. Throwed a big John Walker loop, rode a steel dust mare. I helped him rope a thousand long steers. We rode him in the wagon sheet, laid him in the ground, and piled up rocks so wolves won't gnaw his bones. Cheyenne cut across the cedar with his bottle. Saying, Lord, are the cowboys coming home?" And Billy Fred remembered just how good he'd handle Bronx till the Blue Roan broke him up real bad. And Macintosh, the wagon boss, and Sunday Scottish Brogue remarked, "The lad's the best cowboy we've had." Then it came my time to speak. Turned and looked at me. I held the tears back so they wouldn't show. Bit my lip and swallowed hard. But all that I could say was, "I'll miss you, Papa. Thought you had him rode." We rolled him in the wagon sheet, laid him in the ground. Cheyenne cut across the cedar with his borrowed knife. We sang, "Lord, another cowboy's coming home." Cheyenne cut across the cedar with his borrowed knife. We sang, "Lord, another cowboy's coming home." Countdown Coliseum. Miss you, buddy Wonder Dog. Buddy my Wonder Dog.